We're going to unbox these from 1989. It hurts my soul to open them, but it will be interesting to see what's inside. Today, Adam and I were at a retro game convention in Sandefjord. I bought this for my nephew. He will never know because he doesn't watch my channel. He's just 5 years old. At least I hope so. I bought this PlayStation 1 game for my favorite movie, Street Fighter, with Jean-Claude Van Damme. Adam bought this skate game for PlayStation 3. He bought this Tony Hawk Pro Skater 3 with Eddie from Iron Maiden! And this Burnout game. And this is for me, PlayStation 2 game, one of the best that came out for that console. Adam has bought this Super Mario game. And he also bought some Japanese candy. And this one, in case we're getting hot. Adam also bought this PlayStation cap. I bought this classic Star Wars game for NES and also this nerd game called Swords and Serpents. And Skate or Die. And Killer Instinct for Super Nintendo. I got that one signed by one of the guys who developed the game. And Donkey Kong Country. Got that one signed by two of the people who developed the game and made the music for it. Skeletor! Shake your legs, shake your legs. We bought this DVD from Øystein's Blyant. And we got it signed as well. And Adam bought this very expensive headset. Yesterday I bought this Bruce Dickinson Tattooed Millionaire single and also a White Spirit single with Jenny Gers on guitar. And Madame X with Sebastian Bach on vocals. And today I also got Pokemon Stadium for Nintendo 64. I bought this Game Boy Pocket with two games, Turtles Fall of the Foot Clan and Pokemon Yellow. And I also got these two. We're going to unbox these from 1989. It hurts my soul to open them, but it will be interesting to see what's inside. that was it for this random episode. We're going back to music again next week, so rock on!
Big rap or creepy.
So, I bought this PlayStation 1 game for my favorite movie, Street Fighter, with Jean-Claude Van Damme!